corner, it would have been a lot easier.
Thank you.
did with Cracker was barbed wire. I see the barbed wire right next to it. I'm putting it in the shade and ready to wax the damn thing. Gotta keep paint shiny. How do you got the fence going there? Just straight through the fence? Because I wasn't sure how you had it. I was just thinking just fucking going around the corner, but that's if I was going to do it myself. I didn't know how you had it down in there. Well, I figured it wasn't because if it was, you would have stopped it. But I didn't know if it went straight through everything or you had it going around. You check to see if it's touching the trees? Well, it probably is.
Okay, not bad.
That's too big.
Just started trimming that end today. You've been a whole time there, but there's something up there.
I could go right underneath it, but the head, you know. Just like now. Head right under it.
You want to turn there? Uh-huh. If I go back over there, then I don't know.
That's close. I ain't got that far to go with it.
Just a while.
Go wide open with the throttle.
Let's see if I can go lower to wrap all around there.
Okay. Then there, bump turn.